Roy, can you hear me? Come on. Can you stand?
Who are you?
Steady, mate. I'm not your enemy. You're thinking of running, aren't you?
I got no intention of running.
You are a stubborn one, Leonid Osterman.
How do you know my name?
I'm Rye McLucas. Your AI told me a bit about you. I'm looking for someone. Saving you from a soggy grave just happened to be along the way. You seem to have a penchant for rescuing strays yourself. You big softy.
What did you tell this guy, Koshka? Hey, answer me. Damn thing must have shorted out.
Doesn't stop working just because of a little water. The sound output's all buggered up, that's all. As luck would have it, I'm a big softy too. I'll find you some parts to fix it, but it'll take a bit of time.
That's fine. I got some stuff to take care of in the meantime.
Perfect. I'll send the rendezvous coordinates to your device later.
Better find that bar. Sophie will be waiting. Hey, are you okay?
I am, now that you saved us. Thank God. We're gonna be okay now, Dad.
I'll show you how to get out of here. You better move quick.
Who are you? The enemy soldiers are crawling all over this place. How did you get here?
What are you saying, Dad? He came here to help us.
Look at him, Ava. He's wearing a prison uniform. I bet he took advantage of all this chaos to break out of jail. There's no way we can trust him.
Ava, was it? What do you want to do?
If you think I'm letting criminal filth anywhere near my daughter, you got another thing coming.
Dad, I...
Just do as I say, Ava. It'll be all right. The army will come rescue us sooner or later. It's best if we wait here until they can reach us.
I wasn't asking for your opinion. I was asking for hers. So what are you gonna do? Stay here and die with this old fool?
I...
Listen, there's no point in waiting for someone to come save you. You have to figure out how to save yourself. Your life, or your death, is in your hands.
Are you suggesting that I leave my father behind? Dad, we should go. He's right.
Have you lost your mind, Ava? Listen to yourself.
Please, Dad. Don't make me leave you behind.
Ava.
Spare me the waterworks. Let's get going already.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I knew we would meet again, Leo.
Thank you.
Yes, you did. Steps were taken to make sure of that.
You had us all eating out of the palm of your hand. Is that right?
No. My hand is not the one in control. I'm nothing more than a pawn. Just like you. Just like this entire country. Nothing more than pieces on a chessboard. Ruslan Ismailov, former leader of NGFP, the group that fought for Novoslava's liberation. That is who you know me as. In other words, you don't know me at all. Or the reason I'm here.
And what reason is that?
The future, Leo. The perfect future.
So you aren't going to tell me anything then?
I didn't want you to die. But the future doesn't seem to feel the same.
I never took you for much of a fighter, Ruslan.
I never needed to be. All I had to do was show the faintest signs of being in trouble. And someone would swoop in to save me.
You always were happy to take advantage of people's goodwill.
Ah, what tragedies we speak of. Then again, that's all history is. One tragedy after another.
Oh,
You aren't cut out for combat after all, Ruslan.
I still have a future. I can see it. This is not where I die.
Thank you. Thank you. Ugh. Oh, it's you again.
Do I know you?
Ouch, man, that's cold. So, you feeling up to that job we talked about earlier? All you gotta do is bring me something worth its weight in gold. There are plenty of stiffs and houses around here where you could find something like that. Then we got ourselves a deal. Don't bite off more than you can chew and end up getting killed by those Garmonian scumbags. Yo, how's it going? Hold on a sec. Let me see. Hey, this is pretty nice. Well, a deal's a deal. So pick what you want for it. But remember, I don't do returns. Pleasure doing business with you. If you find anything else, come look for me. Yo, how's it going? Hold on a sec. Let me see. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not great either. Ah, well. Here's what I got. So pick what you want for it, but remember, I don't do returns. Pleasure doing business with you. If you find anything else, come look for me. Yo, how's it going? Hold on a sec. Let me see. This is awesome! Hey, you sure know how to pick them. I knew working with you was the right thing to do. So, pick what you want for it. But remember, I don't do returns. Pleasure doing business with you. If you find anything else, come look for me. Yo, how's it going? Hold on a sec. Let me see. Man, what garbage heap did you pull this piece of trash out of? Ugh, what a waste of time. Well, whatever. So pick what you want for it, but remember, I don't do returns. Pleasure doing business with you. Looks like this place has been picked clean. I'm out. I got other jobs to do. Catch you later.
Shot them. My wife and my kid. Both dead. I can't.
Get your ass into gear and get out of here. You got a death wish or something?
There's picture of us at home. A family portrait.
There's no way you'll make it. It'll be faster if I go instead. What's the address?
You really do that for me? Thank you. Thank you so much. It's you. Did you find it? The photo?
This the one?
Yes. This is it. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's all I wanted. Now I can leave.
There's a shelter nearby. I'll cover you. Get going.
Okay. Here. It's not much, but I want you to have it.
Now.
There you are. Here. I wanted to give you this. Everything I know is stored on there.
What's on this card?
There are several files on it. Some are about the Wanzer plans that were stolen from the UCS. Another is my journal from during the liberation movement. I wrote in it the day I found out the truth. That Ruslan Ismailov is a Zaftran spy. The Wanzer was all Boonin and his people. They asked me to get involved, but I didn't think I'd be of any use.
If you weren't involved, then how did you get your hands on this data?
Just stop, Sophia.
I know there's no way in hell he let an outsider have data that important.
The data is genuine. I can promise you that, at least. It's bound to cause an uproar if it leaks out at the right time. I'll leave the rest up to you. You can decide what to do about Ruslan as well. Right before Ruslan was killed. I didn't mean to. It just happened. I was pretty much his personal secretary, remember? That's how I ended up peeking at some of his personal correspondences. There wasn't any rhyme or reason to it. I was just curious. I think I was going to try playing a prank on him or something.
You don't just see something like that and keep it to yourself. Ruslan faked his own death. It had me imprisoned.
I thought it must have been some sort of mistake. About Ruslan. About you. But then, Ruslan became the superhero overnight. You're right. It's all my fault. I know I was weak. More than any dream or fantasy, I wanted to believe in him. And Ruslan. I couldn't change anything. Because I couldn't bring myself to say anything. Leo. That Wanzer should be at the harbor. Use it to get out of here. Go. I bet he'll be there too.
Who's he?
Help him. He's like you. Reckless.
Alright, I'm ready. Did you find the parts you need?
Good timing, mate. Just got them. We'll have your comms fixed in no time. So, what's your plan now?
I'm going to the harbor. Someone asked me to babysit a kid there.